In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red.